Hey guys, welcome to our channel, or if you're returning,
welcome back. Today we're going to be reacting to Smell the Products Nights, featuring W Darling.
Let's see what it is.
We talked underneath all these city street lights, where everything starts with your kiss. Didn't I do it all for the nights like this? So
what's a little liquor to a cold heart? What's a little pill but a little numb? I'm feeling I can never end if it don't start. You can never do it all if you ain't ever willing. Now hold up, I think my phone vibe.
You like that style? That vibe?
Really different from the other time I've heard of hers.
Like which one?
The one that this most reminds me about.
Is
Drunk Love or something like that?
Drunk Love?
Like kind of like the city, like view, but, yeah. And then like she's like kind of like in the car.
Nightlife, kind of.
Yeah.
Like.
Well, yeah.
Let's get back to it, y'all.
You want, baby, I'll do that. Glad you chose to be my new friend. What you trying to be on, what's next?
Right here, face to face in your sheet. We're tucked underneath all these city street lights, where everything starts with your kiss. Didn't I do it all for the nights like this? Then let it end on a night like this.
I thought it was her singing at first.
Is it? That's probably the W Darling. I'm guessing. I don't know.
What's a little liquor when you're feeling uncomfortable? What's a little high when you've been feeling so fucking low? Cause I done told you if it's vibes you want, then it's vibes you get. I've been on you since I walked in. I could tell that you wanna come with me, was popping then. Don't gotta tell me about your past, tell me about your future. Got me feeling sleepy, I've been fucking with them two cups. You done did it.
Tell me about your past, tell me about your future. Let's get back to it.
When the light is so bright, you can get a little bit blinded. When you're lifted so high, your falling feels like flying. When you're lost in those eyes, it feels like you might be gone forever. So one last kiss, then let it end on a night like this. On a night like this. On a night like this.
So I know y'all probably hear all that wind out there and everything. I know she's saying a night like this, and it's looking all beautiful out there and everything like that. And this is our night. I'm like out there right now. Sure.
For a second, it would be like a cheery song that you can like listen to with your friends and just like.
No, so like, bah!
And then they're like, it's a stick up.
But anyway, I wanted to ask W Darling, that dude that's rapping right now.
So that would have been still a product who was singing, cause it doesn't like really sound like her.
But they said she's singing.
Yeah, but and I was like, I don't know.
And then I got a guy rapping right now. You know what I'm saying? So could that be the W Darling? I don't know.
That would be a
maybe you
events.
Know. But hit it down below. But I probably know by the end of the video. But I'm gonna keep peeping it out, checking it out.
Would you?
God, I think my daughter's sleeping right now on this.
Me sleeping?
See, told y'all.
Been out to pronounce the pay. I be in out and in out and in out of planes. I don't trip out, but trip out to get out of late. Bitches hating on me, better sit down and wait. Better get down, cause this round will hit y'all and spray. Bitch, get back for a blocker. You a bad bitch, I'm a bad motherfucker. Tell the valet, bring the keys, bring the trucker. When you talk to me, you better stand up and look up. Ho, get back, cause I'm back now. Tell producers, bring his A1 tracks out. We about to make these motherfuckers black out. Mama see to make him fake and make him cash now. Get down low.
To be continued. So this one's like a movie. Ooh.
It's gonna be a part two. Boom.
Imagine if she made like a movie out of like just that like scene. Like instead of being a song, it's like a movie of like that.
Let me show you something.
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay.
Too much Kool-Aid, yo.
That's funny. That's not funny. That's interesting. That'd be an interesting movie. Like, imagine still the product directly and acting with a Perron like film based on like what this video was like.
Storyline.
Yeah, okay. Storyline of this video. Wouldn't it be kind of cool?
Yeah, if you say so. You the new millennium. You the new generation. The little leprechaun. The black leprechaun.
For you.
What'd you say about me, mother?
So how did you feel about that video, Dad?
Why are you dancing for it? You like it?
The like song is still absorbing into me. It's
like, I like the video.
I wanna know who was like singing though, because they're really good.
It was probably
Cause I never heard her sing like that way.
I didn't look up W Darling. I don't know, is that the dude that was in the video?
Bradley.
Or that was the person on the singing on the hook. But the song is tight. We give it a thumbs up.
Be sure to give us a thumbs up and comment more requests, because we always do them, or at least we try to do them. And if you comment a request and we haven't done it yet, just know it's
fine. Yeah, we're trying.
Yeah.
Whoever told us to check this song out, thanks. Cause now we got another song that she gonna put on her playlist, and I might put on my playlist. You know what I'm saying?
Right. And we'll see y'all next video.
Y'all.